There goes the red ball over on the other side. One ball remaining, one track ball remaining up on top of the overpass on the red side. A minute and a half to go in this match. And there is a successful hurdle by Icarus, 20-81 for the Red Alliance. Here comes red alert for the blue team. Hurdling for blue. Thrust knocked off that other blue ball. So all four of the track balls are in play now. Remember, the team score 2 points every time one of the track balls crosses the finish line of their same color. They score 8 points if they throw it over like Icarus just did for red. Another 8 points for 1501, that's thrust. Red alert, 1741 tries to toss over the ball. It doesn't quite make it, that's not gonna get him any points. 2071 though lays it over, they get 8 points. Now when the robot passes their own finish line, they get another 2 points. So you get 2 points every time the robot passes the finish line of the same color. You get 2 points if the ball rolls over the finish line, and you get 8 points if the ball gets tossed over. We're now down to 29 seconds left to go in the match. Teams can only go in a counterclockwise direction, and that's what you see going on right now. 2071, another hurdle for blue. 2081. Hurdle for red, under 20 seconds, we're down to 15. It's a close match, only a few points are separating each team. Oh, 1741 trying to score a bonus, 5 seconds now. 4, 3, 2, 1. And 2171, the Robo Dogs scoring a blue track ball, leaving it on top. There is a 12-point bonus if you have one of your colored track balls on top of the overpass at the end of the match. So that is a 12-point bonus for the Blue Alliance. Nicely done by 2171. Teams will be penalized if they cross any one of the four lines, any one of the, either the blue or the red finish line, or those white lane divider lines in a clockwise direction. They are only allowed to go counterclockwise across those lines. Okay, we've got a score coming, and going up 1-0, it's the Blue Alliance with a score of 82-64. Nicely done by the Blue Alliance. These elimination rounds, remember, are a best 2 out of 3. So the first team, the first alliance to win 2 matches will go on to the semis. So blue goes up 1-0. And we're gonna go on to quarterfinal 3 next.
Ready? We are ready. I don't know about you guys, but it sounds like the crowd is pretty fired up about this. Yeah, we are gonna tear the house down over here in the red. It is Team 1327!
out of South Bend, Indiana. CTS Corporation, South Bend Mayor's After School Program, Indiana Department of Workforce Development, Max School Engineering, Notre Dame, and South Bend School Corporation. Out of South Bend, it's the S-Boss.
The Alliance captain, the hometown team, 461!
Purdue First, Caterpillar, and West Lafayette Junior Senior High School. From West Lafayette, Indiana, it's West Side Boiler Invasion.
They have been in this game since 1992. Take 45!
Out of Kokomo, Indiana, Delphi, Duke Energy, Andy Mark. Indiana Department of Workforce Development, Ivy Tech Community College, and Kokomo Center School Corporation. It's the TechnoCast.
Let's get those balls randomized over here on the blue. These teams have been around the block a time or two themselves, and they know what's up. From Anderson, Indiana, it's 447.
DRN Machine in Madison County High School. It's Team Roboto.
Helping them out from Michigan. Team 201.
From Rochester Hills, Michigan. General Motors Research and Development in Rochester High School. It's the Feds.
Helping out their alliance. They're ready to go. It's Team 1000.
Herschel Laboratories Incorporated in Wheeler High School. From Valparaiso, Indiana, the Cybercats.
Are we ready on red? Are we ready on blue? They are ready to go, folks. Hit 3, 2, 1, go.
Quarter final three, first match. All six of the robots moving in hybrid mode. TechnoCats knocking off that red ball. Nicely done for the Red Alliance. We've got two blue, two red robots. They've gone three quarters. Anybody gonna go all the way around? No. The Red Alliance takes a 36-24 advantage into the operator control mode. TechnoCats quickly picking up that red ball off the ground. Mr. Roboto sucking up that blue ball. The Feds knock off the other blue ball. One ball remaining up top. TechnoCats hurtling with the red ball. West Side Boiler Invasion attempting to knock off the red ball, but unable to do so. Over a minute and a half still left to go in the match, though. Three balls in play. Here come the TechnoCats hurtling with another red ball. Here comes Mr. Roboto with the blue. Oh, but they drop it down. Looks like they're gonna try to go after the other blue ball. See if they can hurdle with that one. There is a PVC pipe on the ground. Mr. Roboto looks like they're going for a bump and hurdle. Let's see if they can do it. They bump off the red one and hurdle with the blue one. Nicely done for the Blue Alliance. TechnoCats getting hung up on that piece of PVC, trying to drive over it, and they get by it. That PVC in a tough position, though. Everyone's gonna keep passing right over it. Could be trouble for robots in the future. Red Alliance with a slight lead with 41 seconds to go. Another successful hurdle by the TechnoCats for Red. Down to 34 seconds left to go in the match. All four balls are in play. Only one in possession, actually now two. TechnoCats have one, Mr. Roboto loses one. Now both of them lose them. West Side Boiler Invasion, 461 picks up that red ball. They're going up with it with 14, 13 seconds to go. Looks like they're gonna try to score it here for the 12 point bonus. They make a step at it, but they drop it onto the ground. Not gonna count, 5 seconds now. 4, 3, 2, 1. Mr. Roboto for the Blue Alliance, team 447, with a last second score, placing that blue ball up on top of the overpass. An apparent 12 point bonus for blue. Let's see how the referees score it.